Add your shadow base. Go in and add your highlight. I'm going to go in and add a blender color from where my highlight stops just into my crease and blend that out. Now I'm going to go in with a light brown just into my crease, blending it out. Now I'm going to add a soft gold, just a touch of it, just over top of everything I've done from my crease to my brow bone. I'm going to go in with an orange pigment and put that just on the outer corners, on my outer eye and my inner corner. I'm going to go ahead and add yellow all over my lid. Going to blend that yellow out. Going to add a little bit more brown. Then I'm going to go in and clean up all fallout. I'm going to line my lower lash line. Set it with black eyeshadow. Add my Avon white highlight as a base. Then I'm going to go over top of that and add a blue pigment. Go ahead and line your upper lash line and add your false lashes, and you are done. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I will put a link to my inspiration below. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, this photo runs all the way to the end. Please subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on Twitter. And also check out my Facebook fan page. All links will be below. All products used will be listed below. Alright guys, see you next video. Bye.